Fraxinus americana. Y'all can see the opposite phyllotaxy on the compound leaves.